talk about Bruno. Talk about Bruno. But it was our wedding.
It's not our wedding.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walked in with the mysterious grin.
Thunder.
You're telling me the story, you're mine.
I'm studying with the queen.
Bruno said it looks like rain.
Bella.
And so though he floods my brain.
Bella.
Married in a hurricane.
Bella.
We don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey.
I can almost hear the sound of do you understand?
Sad fools,
my
rats on your back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. When he sees your dream, it's beside your screen.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no,
no. No,
no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Mr. King.
He told me my future should die the next day dead. No, no, he told me I grew a gun. And just like he said that all my hair would disappear. And I'd look for my hair. Your face is sealed when your prophecy is red.
He don't need all the light. All my dreams need to come with something to mine. He don't need any power, grow like a great vine.
Or that Mariano song is he told me that the man of my dreams could be just out of it, be thrown to another, just like I hear in Hasis. I want no sound of you. I can hear him now.
Yeah, I got Bruno. I don't know to Bruno. He's you the octopus.
Isabella, your boyfriend is
time for dinner. Seems so free to the last of all my dreams could be promised of someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like a bee. I'm from far, you're mine. And soon he's here. Don't talk about Bruno.
Why did I talk about Bruno?
But anything about Bruno.
I want to see this picture.
Thank you guys for watching.
Whoa! I want to end this one.